Ladies and gentlemen, tonight we gather online as citizens of the world to judge two experts in a critical debate. In this corner, the creator of centralized banking. Make some noise for Alexander Hamilton. And in this corner, the creator of the Bitcoin, the believer in the blockchain. Give it up for Satoshi Nakamoto. Mr. Hamilton, you may begin.
Before we begin, everyone do me a favor and read a little thing I wrote called The Federalist Papers. Yeah. I explain how a nation's unlikely to survive without a strong central government to keep it alive. When I launched a central bank, Jefferson called me ill. Now you have my face to thank on every $10 bill. When America was cash-strapped, I pushed past that. Now some sicko makes crypto, and our nation backtracks.
Decentralized currency, yes, I invented it. I'm sure many governments wish they had prevented it. The national cash is how they keep control. But freedom to the people was my ultimate goal. Am I a pseudonym, a group of men? It doesn't even matter. Nope. I invented Bitcoin cause fiat is a disaster. A man from Japan or a damn hologram. I'm the reason open season on crypto began.
Does anybody know what this crypto thing means? Nope. To me sounds like the new get broke quick scheme. A bunch of fools from across the land investing in something they don't even understand. Buying Litecoin cash, Bitcoin cash. It's all gonna crash and be gone in a flash. All this unsupported money's an irrational prank. And I'll be laughing all the way to my national bank.
Yeah, dude, super funny. As if banks these days still help people make money. The rich get richer and we follow like we're all sheep. The banks serve Wall Street, crypto serves all streets. The interest in crypto's on rapid ascent. What's your current interest? Like 0.5%? I'm sorry, the bank's gone past its peak. But I want info encrypted, not hacked and leaked.
If this crypto system will be our salvation, it needs to be centralized, needs regulation. If our central database gets, how you say, hacked, insurance will just make a case to get your money back. Cause in fact it's tracked, and the money leaves a trail. Central currency is strong, cryptocurrency is frail. Untraceable money, wow, so clever. One typo in your address, now it's gone forever.
It's frail, that's the essence of your lesson. Your money leaves a trail, yeah, a trail to a recession. A bunch of rich white guys made this system. Why would they ever change it when it made them rich men? Movie moguls fought hard against the VCR. Horse and buggy manufacturers all hated the car. So why would I take my advice from the banks? I don't need a bailout to survive. Thanks.
The system is so broken, we need that crypto token.
The system isn't broken, can we trust crypto tokens?
It's gotta be centralized,
decentralized,
centralized,
decentralized.
We need control,
free enterprise.
Bring me the facts, please testify.
Fiat's the way a government controls the populace.
Government protects its people, all of this is obvious. They keep the peace, and so they keep control. You want us ruled by crypto miners no one even knows?
Oh, it's that strong central government bit again. They protect people, but only their citizens. Crypto has no borders, it's a true global currency. And censorship resistance for those who need it urgently.
Banks earn trust by assuming liability. You know a key, we know the customer explicitly. Will the real Satoshi please stand up? Nope, you'll still be hiding when crypto busts.
You don't need to trust the people, you just need to trust the code. Yeah. Every record's in the network, you just one node. And when you find a flaw, there's a software update. Now try updating cash. Go ahead, I'll wait.
Wait, cash works, you immediately pay. Crypto's a far worse medium of exchange. Can't Bitcoin the dentist, nope. Can't Bitcoin my breakfast, nope. Can't even use Bitcoin at Bitcoin convention. Nope.
No currency starts with universal adoption. Duh. It takes time for places to make it an option. Plus billions of people don't have bank accounts. No savings, no interest, no checks to bounce.
You're saving the world, but what's the price you're paying? The only change you're creating is climate change. Power grids spiking all across the land. Overheated, no one needs it, hope it all gets banned.
From the king of paper currency, the hypocrisy. For bills and forms and triplicates, you're killing all the trees. Don't like my power usage? Stop targeting my rights. I own my purchase power and the market sets the price.
It's gonna get real dark if this is crypto's night. They use your currency for crimes, that's your kryptonite.
Most crime is done with Benjamins, not the blockchain. There's a reason most dollars carry traces of cocaine.
Where's your proof of work? That's pure speculation. Those darknet black markets need more regulation.
The world's full of currencies and this one makes it worse. 180 now, Bitcoin's 181st.
It's not the currency itself, it's the method, man. You can't build things that last without a central plan.
Crypto is a balance to the centralized model. Cause things fall apart, the sensor cannot hodl.
If you end up having problems, I feel bad for you, son.
I've got 99 problems, but a bit ain't one.
Gone!
Hold on, we are not having a duel. That is the end of the debate. Now it's time for the people to choose who won. Let it be known in the comments below. My name is The Gift of Gab, and I am your host. Peace and love, y'all.
Hey, what's up, guys? It's Epic Lloyd from Epic Rap Battles of History.
What's up? I'm Timothy Delgado from YouTube stuff, Wild and Out stuff. Yeah, all that.
What do you guys think about this crypto thing, huh? Do you trust it? Do you not? Leave us your opinion in the comments below.
Let us know who you think won, and if you want to win some Bitcoin, leave a comment because we're going to be choosing a random person to win.
I'm going to leave a comment.
Check the rules and regulations in the description below, and thanks for watching.